Yes. Yes.
Three.
All we're doing here is a skill, as an exercise, is just showing May that whenever she hits the left-hand side, she gets reward. So if she holds position at the left-hand side, she gets reward. I'm not using the cue or the reward, the word to heel yet. Just using the marker word to show her where her success is. And then if I come to a halt and she's holding a stand, I release her out of that so she goes back into playtime. Then when she gravitates back to the left, she gets rewards again. Let's go. Yes. Yes. See, I'm using that food as a reward, not as a lure. She knows that I've got food available, but I'm not luring into position. I'm just letting her come to the position, and when she does, she earns that reward. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Misses out that time. Yes, she gets success that time. Nope, she's gonna miss out. Cradle this time to help. Yes. And success. Yes.